Okay, you're right, this is part two of the video demonstration. Okay, so what I'm going to do is continue with this faded colour, blending colour, watercolour effect, but I'm still going for the lighter colours only. Okay, so make sure that you watch what I'm doing and get cracking with painting when you're ready. Remember to use your water to blend some of the watercolours in. So I'm just finishing off the eyes here.